What is happening, ladies and germs? This is the PackerMan, and welcome to what is, I think is for sure, the final episode of my Let's Play of Super Mario All-Stars here on Green and Gold Games. Because I've actually made an interesting discovery. Evidently, there are 5 bonus worlds after you complete the 8 worlds. However, to access the hidden 9th world that I was in the last episode, you have to not use a warp zone. As you recall, I didn't technically use one. So, that allowed me to access the hidden warp world 9. So, and now I got access to worlds A through D. At least that's what it says on here. So, there are evidently 2 worlds remaining, C and D. So hopefully, this will be the last episode. Let's do this. Ow. Shit. Shit. Not off to a good start here. There we go. Ah, poison mushroom. Man. Wing Koopa Troopas. Pipe. Okay. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, how the hell did I make that? Oh, jeez. It's a chaser. Oh, Jesus. Got it. At the end. This is crazy. C2. Okay, that was just piss poor jump and I forgot to save. Okay, let's try this again. Whoa, jeez. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. The precision landing you have to be on that. That's crazy. C3. Oh, jeez. We're in one of these again. I didn't know where I was. Damn it. Yeroom! Oh. Fail. Yeroom! Oh, got a good launch there. I launched it a little too far. Well, that part certainly looks familiar. Oh, Lord. C11 or C4. Looks like this level, looks like they're reusing a level again. Except with more obstacles. That's actually kind of disappointing. Oh well. Whoa. That was kind of cool. Friggin' level. With a block there now? I mean, come on. Seriously? Oh my god. Oh, but I made it first try. Holy shit. I honestly can't believe I made that jump first try. Did I seriously beat that without losing a life? I don't remember if I did or not. If I did, holy shit. I don't think I did though. Alright, World D, the final world. Oh, what the hell? Oh, jeez. Damn, what the hell am I supposed to do here? Damn it! I keep misjudging that. Shit! That does me no good. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Of course it's a poison mushroom. I apologize for that. I'll wait for you to drop. All right, D2. Oh, I had such a great run going too. That was a quick breeze to that level. Now we've cracked 1,000,000 points. All right, two levels to go. Oh, wow. We're gonna use this. Whoa. Man, this is insane. Bullet Hell and frickin' Hammer Brothers. Yeow. Ow. All right. Sorry for not talking too much. I've just been focusing on trying to get through these friggin' levels. But here we go. Truly, the final level. No. Hey, no hint of a lie. I was not expecting this. Hold on, let me check something real quick. Okay, there's nothing. Okay, let's go the normal way. As normal as it can be, anyway. There's Bowser. Whoa. All right, here we go. And that is all she wrote. For real this time. Holy crap. Thank you, Mario, for restoring peace to our kingdom. Hooray to our hero, Mario. Oh. Quit. Save and quit. And that'll do it. Thank God. What a run that was. And we finally come to the end of Super Mario All-Stars after two bonus episodes that I was not expecting to do. But there you go. Five secret levels that you can play through in Super Mario The Lost Levels. So that'll do it for one hell of a Let's Play. Thank you very much for watching, and this time it's for real. we can move on, thank God, because we got bigger fish to fry. So until next time, this is the PackerMan signing out. For real this time.